I'm gonna show you the best way to make a goat leg. I'm gonna need to do a little bit of trimming. Goat also, by the way, is a super lean meat, so the way we treat it's gonna be really important. So let's go ahead and get some salt on it and let that salt absorb into the meat while we get ready to make our marinade. Okay, let's get started on our marinade. I am excited about this flavor profile. So this marinade is called the Food Dictator's Marinade of Unmatched Splendor.